One called I Was Born with a Hammer in My Hand.